Hello, hello, Streamlandia. It is Friday, July 1st. I am CTV River, and we have Kermon here, and we're gonna bring you some goods. Today, we're talking about some Captain skins, and we're gonna look at some fan art. There's also a check-in with the Marvel's Invasion event that we've been running. Kermon's gonna tell you all about the roadmap and updates. Month of Marvels, we're gonna talk about some Marvel stuff. We got a Q&A. Game time, let's roll. I wonder what that's about. And then we're gonna give some stuff away. We're gonna hop right into it and look at some fan art. Let's see, Dragon King posted this. What is he, the Arc Slayer? Looks like a marbleized Arc Slayer. So today is Friday, and you know what that means, Kermon?
Captain skins.
Captain skins in the game. Congratulations to all the new affiliates who have joined us in the ranks of affiliate with Captain TV and have your flags in the game. Let me see if I can move our heads out of the way. There we go. All right. We're going to switch over here to, we have some more head skins. Oh man, I'm immediately drawn to G1. But wait, there's more. Boom.
Yeah. All right. I'll ignore the epics for now because it's easy to start with those. They're too much to look at. A K1 is just like, how can you look away from that? It looks like maybe a black hole in the middle of a galaxy.
I think I need that skin in my life, to be honest. Speaking of the hub getting more stuff. Check this out. Did you know that we had a partnership with Marvels on stream?
Even though Nick couldn't be with us today, he did leave us with a quiz for you, chat.
Mm-hmm.
So we are doing the Marvels Invasion right now. Raiders X Marvels. There are a bunch of maps that are out there. Of all those maps, which one is the hardest? We're going to leave it up to you, chat, to decide. Vote, actually. We know what it is because we have the data. But yes. What do you think it is?
Oh, the poll has ended. Haha.
Ah,
you guys voted for Toasty Meadow. All right.
Oh.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, you're close.
You ready for the reveal? You guys want to know which one was the hardest?
Drum roll.
There. Toasty Hot Springs was the hardest of these four maps. We have some quest skins. You guys were talking about how like the chest drops for the game, like the RNG was just like really a feels bad. So I got with Nick and I was like, what can we do about this? And Nick was like, how about we put him in quest instead? And I'm like, genius. This is why we love Nick. So now you can get these skins just by playing the game and completing the objectives in the quest. Battle Pass skins. If you purchase the Battle Pass for our events, we always make sure to make it chock full of really cool skins from our event. I am a super big fan of the Vampire Diamond, just because of the colors, the aesthetic on those look really good to me. See, we do give you something for giving. So if I go into a streamer's chat and I'm like, hey, you know what? I'm having a good time. I would like to bless this community with some skins. Not only do they benefit when I drop a skin bomb, but I benefit as well because I unlock these really cute skins. We do actually have more skins from this event. But the only way you can get them is if you follow us on Twitter. So you should probably go do that. Every Thursday, we're dropping a new way for people to win these three skins here. And we will choose people at random. And guess what? You get new skins in your skin inventory to rock on the battlefield. So the only way to get these three... Well, that's not true. The Warrior I've seen pop up a few times. The only way to get these two, the Arc Slayer and the Healer.
The best way to get these
three. Yeah, the best way. So go ahead and give us a follow on the Twitter and look out every Thursday for those. All right, so next up we have a roadmap and some updates. It's Kermon's time to shine.
July has three community challenger events coming in the form of Versus. July 8th, July 19th, and July 30th. I will be running the rest of the plasma skin line. And the end of the month is actually the end of the plasma skins. And one thing that we had said before is we don't do the additional units that we unlock during the run of the skin line. So in this case, the plasma skin was missing one unit. That'll be coming on July 30th. So play Versus this month in July if you want to close out your plasma skin line for the epics, because we have three opportunities and that'll be the end of the plasma skin line in July 30th. So tune in for that. We also have the Marvels Founders Pack, which is in the store now. If you've gone to the hub, you can check that out there. You can download Marvels, you can download Stream Raiders, you can download all the stuff in the hub. You can also buy, for the first time, this Marvels Founder Pack, which gives you two skins and Stream Raiders. check that out there. We'll talk about this more coming up, but you folks voted on maps for us to run during July as well. Also coming this month, probably with the new event, is the streamer design bosses. So a bunch of bosses that streamers have unlocked during Skinathons will be there, and the community design boss that you folks here in chat designed, also known as Shooty McShootface. And I did want to spend a little bit of time, and we can save a lot of the Q&A for the end, but we are going to do some performance improvements this month as well, probably around the middle of the month. That's going to reduce overall download size, reduce overall memory usage, and hopefully reduce overall CPU usage through some tech we built. That said, though, it is going to probably trigger like a big download. It's a bunch of stuff that you probably already downloaded, you have to re-download in a new compressed format. So we'll give some heads up on that in Discord. Other stuff that's coming in the future, but less specific of the dates, we got the new event. We got Dungeons 9, the Shinobi unit, which will likely be coming with Dungeons 9, but don't hold me to that exactly. We'll be rolling out Unit Souls. We have actively working on that now. We got some cool UI coming. We just got a schedule together for like how we're going to roll that out. And like we're going to ship some behind the scenes tech, and then we'll have some in the scenes tech that you'll see before the whole feature kind of comes live. That's coming probably the next 3 months. No exact dates yet because it's still building it. But as we get closer and we get more stuff to share, we'll be definitely looping in on that because that's the big thing for, I think, the next 3 months. Unit Souls, they are arriving.
So now it's time for our very favorite segment of the show called You Asked for It.
You are looking at two things here. First one is we shipped some pagination, which is like a fancy magic engineer term for like we made the skin UI load a lot faster, particularly if you had a lot of skins.
So now, spell cooldown testing during Dungeons 9, we're going to remove all spell cooldowns in all game modes to see how it feels. We're testing it out. If it goes well, we will probably bring it back with no cooldowns. However, if there's just a bunch of shenanigans and we see holes and the reasons why it shouldn't be, then it'll revert to the old way.
But so, speaking of Jack the Buck Dungeons, though.
Boom. What?
Yeah.
1,369. Glaceon, are you
1,000.
Okay? So, Kermon, did you know that we have a new unit coming out?
It's the Shinobi.
The new Shinobi is a brand new melee range assassin unit. So if a ranged or support enemy gets too close, the Shinobi teleports to the enemy for a high-powered attack. The teleport goes through non-traversal terrain. I said that wrong. Traversable terrain. If out of combat for a period of time, the teleport recharges. Oh my. Teleport range increases with milestone levels, and the Shinobi is elusive. Untargetable as long as no enemies are nearby. Disclaimer. All details are subject to change. You pick the maps to play for the July Community Challenger Series.
These are a sampling of the ones that are selected that you folks voted on and chose. There are ones going back from like, I see some Sportia terrain in there. There's some from our winter events. There's some Tombland maps. There's some from the Elementals event as well.
Yep.
Oh, you picked Infiltration. One of our other designers, one of their first maps they ever did was this nice infiltration one that has the two zones and the holding zones on the PvP maps.
We have a partnership with Marbles on Stream, and they are now on the Captain Hub. And why on earth would you play through the Captain Hub instead of playing on Steam?
Oh, you can get these amazing creator codes.
Yeah.
And so by playing during the month of Marbles, running races, you can get prizes, you're going to get XP, you level up, and these creator codes can help you get a share of the revenue that you would otherwise not get if you just played without playing through the Captain Hub.
But wait, there's more. In June, for Pride Month, you guys helped us raise $6,000 to donate to charity. I want to introduce you guys to the new Boosted Skinathon, Epic Little Animals. So we do have the Berserker, the War Beast, and the Saint, and the Rogue. So be sure to check out the Skinathon calendar and see where you can snatch these up. Raiders Marble Warrior Skin. Play Marbles from June 23rd to the 7th. Between now and the 5th, if you stream 20 Marbles races, we'll send you 20 skin codes for your community. All right, guys. Juice was on vacation. I don't know if I was supposed to say that, but sorry, Juice. Juice, which is why we had a lapse in the weekly. But this past Wednesday, they're back with full force. We have Murder, She Wrote and Juices TV every Wednesday at noon, specific time. You can catch the weekly where they talk about pop culture, a bunch of nerdy stuff, games, movies. They sing, they dance, they do all the things. They give away stuff, they play games. It's just a really fun time, so be sure to check that out every Wednesday at noon, specific time. Yeah. Speaking of other dev streams, we have Tommy Turbo and Brad coming up this coming Friday, a week from today. Carmon, thank you as always. You've been a great host.
It's a pleasure, River.
All right.
It's a pleasure.
Bye, guys. Have a good weekend.
Bye.